time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia? Looks like one of Marco's memory crystals Miles told me about. I should check it out. Thought I'd see you guys again. Sand in my boots and my gloves. This is a nightmare. Time to check out that crystal.
Someone's watching us, Kimia. But I don't want you to worry. That's my job.
Marco thought he was being watched. And who's Kimia?
Armored truck getting robbed.
Must be a Tuesday.
But I appreciate the assist.
All right. But the next post-fight piece is on me.
That guy nearly hit somebody. I better do something.
Wait a minute! Drive!
Think you ran a few reds, guys! Up for the good guys.
Luckily, if I get too toasty, I can pop into the bodega for some sweet, sweet AC.
While that may be true, their ACs are cranked up.
How does it look? Was that good? If it's great, toast it. If it's not, let it go.
Okay, you can send it to me. And also, am I prominent in the picture? I do represent a larger customer base.
Ha ha, the bodega beef. It was already a rivalry for the ages when it was just David versus Goliath. But when Tails had to deal with the bodega copying his success by using the exact same mascot, it stepped up to a whole nother level.
Yeah.
see what's inside the crystal.
Maybe I'm being paranoid, but everywhere I go, I see them too. Work, the corner store, in the park. They're tracking.
Marco made a lot of enemies. Wonder if they finally caught up to him.
Oke, kita dapat tuh guys.
Hey, MJ.
Hey, I'm headed to your place to drop something off. Is the back door unlocked?
I don't know. Left in a hurry this morning. I'll just meet you there.
Okay, cool. You and Miles get back to school, okay?
Yep, yep.
Quite a first day for you. Hopefully tomorrow will be quieter.
I am sure it will be. See you in a bit. What's worse than getting fired? Telling your girlfriend that you got fired.
In our house, traditional's always best, but that does not mean we're... Was that a good photo? Post it online!
Ah, here we go. Now, I'll admit, I first walked into his shop because of all the articles about his new flavors, but his traditional ones would have kept me coming back. Sometimes a classic is a classic for a reason.
Well, we're so high up. There you are. Ready for the pain?
Fucking don't mind me interrupting here.
He's throwing that thing!
Spider-Man, you came!
Here we go!
There's an ambulance nearby. I can take you to it.
Oh my god. Thank you.
We're almost there. And there we are. Pros will take it from here.
Bless you, Spider-Man!
Underground tech. Without the Tinkerer, they were picked apart like vultures. I'll let Miles know we can put this stuff to better use.